think he's dead.
Free candy!
Oh, Detective Diaz filling an iron with tequila.
So I can make tequila steam.
Calling me the devil? How original, Raymond.
Actually, I was calling you a goat. You goat.
How are you still here?
So you were just borrowing those cars?
Ask him about his bank account.
You should ask him about his bank account.
Captain, Santiago broke the glass.
I need to pat you down.
If you must.
Well, I can never unsee that.
Sorry, Tommy.
No, Detective Scully, it's on Peralta.
No, Captain. That's on Santiago.
Lick the baggie. There's food molecules.
Oh, that's so smart.
What is going on?
Shh, I'm watching something.
Who's going to pay for the paper? It's going to be $250.
Her name is Amy Santiago.
What are you going to do? Annoy him into talking?
Ha ha.
2, 3, 4.
Don't overthink it. Just relax and breathe. Bring air into your lungs like you've done your whole life.
Now I'm telling my friend about how you killed that guy.
It was for love.
Cool motive, still murder.
Oh my God. Guys, how do you breathe? I forgot how to breathe. Is it 2 in, 1 out?
I've made it through 20 years of adulthood without scratching my butt in public.
Amy. Come here, come on. Go on, come here.
All right.
Never aim. Come here, come on.
I said you two need a bone.
How dare you, Detective Diaz? I am your superior officer!
Men are at least 30% attracted to me.
My mother cried the day I was born because she knew she would never be better than me. At any given moment, I'm thinking about one thing. Richard Dreyfuss hunkered over, eating dog food. I feel like I'm the Paris of people.
Don't give up, babe. You'll find me.
Not now, Rosa.
Boom! What happens in my bedroom, Detective, is none of your business. Boom! Don't ever speak to me like that again.